Hello.
And a warm welcome to Odeon. I'm guessing you're here to lose yourself in the magic of the big screen, yeah? And not to be distracted by someone's phone screen. Am I right?
Thought so.
Okay, here's the deal. Switch off your phones, finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, clear your mind, and relax. It's time to free your imagination. But first, the ads.
The thing with Dad is, he's always got a grand plan.
Probably no chance.
That's what I thought. I thought it'd look a bit tropical.
It always starts with food. Mm. The spicier, the better. Oh. Then he'll get distracted by something shiny. Once he's got all the gear, there's no stopping him. Yep, that's my dad. Just a big kid, excited to meet a turtle. My cheeks hurt thinking about that day. And what a numpty he is. What a holiday that was.
Find your moments that matter with P&O Cruises.
Thank you.
I'm Dim.
Okay. Now, you can have a great first day. I promise.
What have you been eating? Eating his crepes all over your face. All over your face. All over your face.
He was a scientific hypothesis. Clinical study. He was a groundbreaking innovation. And the future breakthrough that could cure her is closer than ever. With our research, we can keep saving lives like hers. Donate now to turn science fiction into reality.
Alexa, play our favorite song again.
Okay.
Two arresting officers. Three custody officers. Two detention officers. And me, PC Giwa, who helped a woman speak up and end years of violent abuse. Be one of 20,000 new officers. Be part of the team. Be the difference.
What if we took this cow off the table and just made friends with her? What if this guy grew more plants and we got protein from his beans, brown rice, and peas instead and made a great burger? What if burgers got healthier and the food we love had no cholesterol? What if we put it in our carbs, on our menus, on our grills? What if your grandpa ate it and your whole team and his whole team? What if it didn't even stop there and we used less land and energy, put less greenhouse gases into the air? What if it was already happening? What if just taking the animal out of the meat made us and our planet healthier? What if we all go beyond?
What was it old Thingy used to say?
Everyone has a thing.
It's just one of those things.
Night's clouds.
Let's not make a big thing out of it.
Could be a tartan thing.
A bling thing.
A corduroy thing.
Nothing wrong with that.
That's the thing I'm getting at.
He's got a thing.
They've got a thing. Anything goes.
The thing is there. You can have something for life, and it's the best thing since sliced bread and
bada bing. This is no longer my thing.
Well, all good things come to an end. These things happen. One thing leads to another, and the next thing you know, you're into a new thing now. Maybe a clean thing.
A dark thing.
A rainbow thing. Even thing had a thing. In fact, even nothing has a... Because we don't want a world where we're all into the same thing. So ask yourself one thing. Not what's their thing or the neighbor's thing. Ask yourself, what's your thing? And we'll help find one of these things to match.
This was a real test with a real family pushing EE full fiber to the limit.
Hi.
Hi.
Confirm connection over EE full fiber in 3, 2, 1.
Is that live?
Nana, you won't believe it.
Wow. This is Cambridge Airport, we are live. The video feeds, the data feeds, all of this is real time through your EE router.
Zap 1 Alpha versus Air Suburbia Ops, are you on frequency?
Air Suburbia Ops, this is Zap 1 Alpha, maintaining
3,000 feet, heading 050 degrees, Cambridge overhead.
Zap 1 Alpha, runway 23 available for landing.
Copy, Zap 1 Alpha.
Guys, I've got someone who wants to say hello.
Congratulations, everybody. Well done.
I can't believe we just landed a plane.
I know, right? It's unbelievable.
This is broadband that can handle anything. This is Full Fiber from EE.
For the bit everyone loves.
Oh yeah, the trailers. I love the trailers.
All specially chosen for this film, actually.
Nick, you've been living at the Sunset Tower for over a year.
They love having me there.
You owe them $600,000.
Okay, I'm gonna deal with all that, but I'm gonna get this next role. And when I do, all of that changes. Then I'm back.
Not that you went anywhere.
Nicolas Cage, oh my God. I love you. He was so good in The Rock.
What about Gone in 60 Seconds?
Have you seen Croods 2?
No, I'm 44 years old.
Why would I see Croods 2? I've seen Face Off and Con Air.
We got another offer.
What's it about?
You head to southern Spain. And you attend a wealthy gentleman's birthday party.
I would never do that.
It's $1 million, Nick.
I'll take it. The guy that owns this house, what's his name?
Javi.
Yeah, Javi.
Mr. Cage.
Excuse me. Is Javi going to want me to, you know?
I'm not sure I understand.
Look, it's Javi.
I am Javi.
Nick Cage.
Nicolas Cage? That's freaking cool.
I am so happy that you're here.
Is this supposed to be me? It's grotesque. I'll give you $20,000 for it. What have you got there?
Divine inspiration. I'm paranoid.
Let's just get up on the count of three and run.
They're coming!
Grab my hand. You're heavier than you look.
I have a very big head. You go!
I'll never forget you, Habs.
Mr. Cage?
It turns out we could have just walked around.
Well, I guess so.
Instructor is one of the finest pilots this program has ever produced. His exploits are legendary. What he has to teach you may very well mean the difference between life and death.
Your reputation precedes you.
I have to admit, I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
They're called orders, Maverick.
Thank you.
This is your captain speaking. Today's exercise is dogfighting.
Two versus one? Hey, he's gotta be kidding.
We've been gifted this beautiful house.
We live here. Can you believe it?
Maeve wanted to keep the place in your family, Jamie.
We really appreciate the house.
Well, then you know. It's got a hole in the roof.
The Whelans, they'll do a good job.
Jamie, Maeve,
you just carry on with your day as if we weren't here.
There is one thing I need to show you, and it's a little bit peculiar. Every evening before sunset, she'd leave a blood offering here.
Sorry, did you say blood? For who?
For the Red Caps.
They'll need feeding. They'll be hungry.
Can I get in my own house, please?
You own it, dear.
How many times have the English come to this country and told us what's theirs is now theirs?
They need to know their place.
Tim!
What did you leave out tonight?
Oh, shoot.
You can't miss a single day.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I can't be scared. Not in my own house.
Don't leave your missus alone with the lads.
Help me!
They'll need feeding.
Fire!
Every day. Every day.
Peace.
As a private contractor, you possess a unique set of skills. What's that?
Power nap. You said it was clear.
I said the front was clear.
Front, back, right, wrong. Anyway, shall we? So what we got? Something rather nasty has been stolen. We have to stop that getting onto the open market.
Who's the buyer?
Greg Simmons.
The billionaire arms dealer.
Ooh, a lot of very serious faces up here, aren't there?
You can't catch this fish with conventional lures.
I'm sorry?
The lure being?
Danny Francesco. The movie star.
Greg Simmons' favourite movie star.
And how do we get him?
Blackmail.
Who's to care? Very good. Carry on.
The world needs you for your greatest role yet.
Who are you?
I'm your new manager. There's a sensitive and awkward situation between you and your sister-in-law.
I actually love my sister-in-law.
It's Danny. You made that quite evident.
When marimba rhythms start to play.
No need to be nervous.
No reason to be nervous. They're all the killers.
You're an actor. Act.
Okay. I'm ready. Let's go to work.
Will someone pinch me, please? Is that Danny Francesco? What's next for you?
I'm playing a mysterious self-made billionaire.
You just described me.
Shadow me. Do whatever I do.
Whatever I do, do. Whoever Greg was buying from was amongst you last night.
The Ukrainians.
I can get inside the Ukrainians.
I hope you take them to dinner first. Before you get inside of them. Sexually.
Other dancers may be on the floor.
They're gonna kill you now.
We'll shoot him first, then. Tidy.
What happened?
He recognized your
Orson Fortune.
That is a sexy name.
Cover's blown.
We're burned.
What do I do?
The movie star's gonna melt.
You stopped Danny Francesco.
You stopped Greg Simmons!
Let me worry about that.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna shoot at them, Danny.
So you weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
That's a yes, you weren't seen by anyone? Yes, or a yes, you were seen by someone?
Yes.
You led me straight to the Lost City. Now, prepare to die.
There are just hundreds of snakes in this temple just waiting for us to show up.
What? Why aren't they biting that guy?
This is ridiculous. Delete. Delete. Delete.
Listen, Loretta, we need you to promote your new book on the Lost City. You can't spend your life in the bathtub drinking Chardonnay with eyes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world's sexiest cover model, Dash McMahon!
You do know you're not Dash, right? Dash is a character I made up.
Dash!
Oh, my God.
Miss Sage, I enjoyed your book about the Lost City, and I believe you're the one who can help me find its treasure.
I have to respectfully decline.
I'm afraid I must insist.
Unchain me!
That's your seatbelt.
Oh, no.
Loretta Sage is missing.
I'm gonna rescue her. I just want her to think of me as more than a cover model.
Let's start living dangerously.
Alan, what are you doing here?
We're here to save you. I'm certified CPR, I'm certified CrossFit. I have snacks.
Off to them!
This is like your book. We're on a Love, More, and Dash adventure right now. I'm gonna help you out a little bit.
Let's go.
What are you doing? Don't you do that. Go. Oh, God, get out of there. This is not a romance novel. Jungles eat people like us.
Hey, what is that?
Get it off.
Please. Please.
I can feel him sucking my soul. Feel like a bandit. That sounds. Feels like there's more.
Holy Mother of God.
They're just sucking on my butt like a big old Jamba Juice. Oh.
We're so close. I could actually find the Lost City.
If I don't get to this island, my friend and her cover model are going to die.
I am driving.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh.
Loretta Sage, getting you out of here.
Why are you so handsome?
My dad was a weatherman.
Hey, whoa, she doesn't need saving in there.
Okay.
What are you doing in there?
We come to this place to laugh, to cry, to care. That indescribable feeling when the lights begin to dim. Dazzling images on a huge silver screen. Beautiful music soaring through me. And we go somewhere we've never been before. That's magic. We make movies better.
And now, the main event. So, turn off your phones, finish your conversations, and get ready. It's about